Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video. In today's video we are playing Rainbow Six Siege and this time we are playing a unranked match. I think we are banning, I don't know, and I honestly don't care that much, so let's go with all the others and ban Jackal. On the defending side, I choose Clash because I hate Clash. So on the first round, we are playing attacking team. And if nobody chooses it, I'm going to play Thermite. Otherwise, I don't know, otherwise I pick something else, but it seems like nobody wants to take Thermite. That means we are going to play Thermite because I think it could be useful. Especially if they are upstairs on the third floor. And let's see where they are. I do not hear anything, but I would go upstairs because in my opinion it's the nicest spot to defend.
A basement.
But we heard. If they are basement, I am going to put my drone. I don't remember. I'm going to put my drone here.
You must locate and defuse a
bomb. How is called in kitchen. And then I can. But there's only one problem. Kitchen is on the other side. So it seems like kitchen is free. I can go inside. And breach. Let's see if I do find someone. Holy, that wasn't even my kill. Anyway, it doesn't matter, we won and that's important. Okay, now this time I spawned directly in the right place, kitchen, in case they are. I don't know where they are, but I don't think they are downstairs again. They aren't even here. What's up? Oh. Now of course this time they are upstairs. Go straight upstairs and see if I'm right. There was Capcan. Yeah, they are upstairs like I thought they would be. But now
don't waste Thermite, don't waste.
He said don't place. Did he open? Oh, that's perfect. He opened. Now I would say let's drone and see. And see if it's free or. Oh, there's a Maverick. A Maestro cam. So I'm not going. Okay. That's very good. We killed Capcom and won the second round too. That's very good. I was very concentrated, so I didn't say anything. But I need to get used to this, to commentating the stuff or the things I'm doing. I would say I'm going to pick Thermite again, since they can go basement again, or they can also take the same spot as they took now. And this time it seems to be, I mean, up to now it seems a pretty decent round, also if I got just one kill, but it doesn't matter.
We need to locate a bomb location and defuse.
So now this time I would like to enter the whole thing from the other side, so maybe I can breach and do some stress. Meanwhile the others can move forward from other directions. That means first of all camp, then let's get down. Do they have some sort of active bandit? Please. Got it. Where? Very nice, very nice. This was Tachanka. My question is, where are the others? Somewhere. I need to stop to run away. Every time I do stupid things like that, I die. Also, if it was a little bit unlucky, I need to say. Fuse on your left, there's mirror window open. No. That is too bad. And again, in some way it's my fault, because I simply died in such a stupid way.
We have been eliminated.
And this time we are defending. And I would say let's go upstairs in gym. And I am going to pick Valkyrie. Now this time we are bedroom and I pick Valkyrie for the simple reason I have a cam spot for Valkyrie cam that I really like.
10 seconds remaining.
And I want to put my cam again there. So my spot is
Op4 has located a bomb.
Up there, and until now nobody never saw that spot. Let's hope it will remain the same also this time. I do have one shield left, which I hope I'm able to put before. Very good. So this is
diffuse here.
Let's see.
Op4, last op standing.
I wanted to kill him. Anyway, we won this round, and it was a pretty good round. The only thing I don't like that much that in this game I am not getting kills. CCTV, yeah, let's go CCTV. And I am going to pick Blitz, could be useful. I pick Vamai.
Protect the bombs.
So that means I am going to reinforce here. The Vamai gadget above. Then we have one reinforcement on this wall. And then what I like to do is putting my shield on this door and remain on these stairs to check at least a few first seconds of the game if there is anybody coming from the stairs. Then I have a second one gadget. Well, wow. The first already died.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
And I got a very important kill. Is there one more over there? Very good. There's only one left. I think he's here in front. Yeah, he's here. Let's see if I see him through one of these holes. Very good, nice. This was a pretty good round, a pretty good match. I got, at the end I got 4 kills. And I can be pretty happy. In the last one round I got a few kills, a few important kills. And well, I keep getting better. I did not get an alpha pack. And I would say this was it for today's video. If you enjoyed watching, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to this channel if you don't want to lose any further videos, and see you next time. Bye bye.